Greg, this is definitely for the farm or ranch, am I right?
Yeah. Aesthetically, this is not the nicest truck we've ever had in Jack Berkshire. I've got 60 more over here, brand new ones, that are gorgeous. This truck is a very utilitarian vehicle. This is a 2009 2500 work truck. It's got the vinyl floor, the 4x4 in the floor.
Right.
It's hard to say.
Right, right.
This truck spent the majority of its life in Texas, in the Waco area. It's 360 horsepower. But you know who's going to love this truck? It's going to be the farmer's cows. When he pulls up to the barn of this in January and February,
that's right.
They know they're getting ready to get fed.
That's right.
So, you know, it's got 230-something thousand miles on it. Locking rear differential, 4x4. It's got the oil cooler, the transmission cooler, everything that you need to pull a lot of weight with. And this thing will pull almost 10,000 pounds. So that's a lot of cattle going to the market.
That is.
And everybody loves Ville Parmesan and ribeyes, you know. So come check this one out,
all
guys.
All right. Yeah, this is a nice work truck. Thanks, Greg.
All right, Randy. Thank you.
Check out all the inventory at jackburford.com.